to the groom. Do you, Thirunirayselvan, son of Palanithevar, take this woman, Miss Shyamala, daughter of Yesunathan, to be a wedded wife, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony?
Yes, I do.
Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her so long as you both shall live?
Yes, I will.
Do you, Miss Shyamala, daughter of Yesunathan, take this man, Thirunirayselvan, son of Palanithevar, to be a wedded husband, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony?
Yes, I do.
Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him so long as you both shall live?
Yes, I will.
Estate of matrimony, and have solemnly promised each other to do so, I now pronounce you as husband and wife. It's my pleasure and honor to present the certificate of marriage to Mr. and Mrs. Thirunirayselvan. Congratulations.